O sea, no es. It's not good. Shall reload while you catch your breath. Yeah, predictable. Are you done yet? There's the blood. Just came in here to waste some ammo. You know how it is. Public service though, clearing them out in case somebody else comes into this mansion. Yeah. Okay. Oh my God. By camera angle. I see him in Resident Evil 4. In the wrong game, mate. Have that for your troubles. Good. Plenty of ammo left. Giving me a stomach ache for some reason. We are getting a lot of zombie attacks. See, I don't know, there's that says straight on. Is that straight on through here? Phew. Second door on the left. Yes. Spencer's. Betty. Yay. Armor key. The armor key of God. Oh, crows. Don't stone the crows. Bring the light of truth to the three spirits. There's lights here. Ah, what's this? Wearing a bracelet. I don't know. All very well and good. Valiance. Will you shut up? I've got to deal with a clue, and then I've got these two idiots. Three of them. Shut up. How many? Getting a lot of feathers. A lot of feathers. How many? Good grief. Whoa. Right, I need some clue before I just randomly combinations. I need to know why I need to choose certain colours. There's plenty of these, isn't it? Who's this one? Lisa, protected by the three spirits. Picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. Green, mauve, orange. Yeah, right. Don't know what that did. Oh, God. green, mauve, orange. Well, none the wiser. Oh, bracelet. Aha! He's got a bracelet. So we want him to be mauve. Does he go mauve? He goes mauve. Yeah. Okay, he's got a crown. And the bracelet's orange. That's beautiful. You look like a crown. Is that a crown on his head? Yeah. God, I bet the original didn't look this good. Same both sides. Bracelet. No, orange, mauve, green. That's correct. Let's go. Press this again. Yeah. Let's try it again. Bingo. Easy but beautifully done, that puzzle. It's a landmine. Yes, we will take the death mask. Can I wear it and scare the zombies? What's that on there? Ugh. Nothing unusual, it's like a boil. If I put that on and stand in the corner, will they leave me alone? Yeah, you can shut up. I need one of those crappy keys for that. The death mask is mine. Game would take 10 minutes if you knew what you would, you know, what path to take. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna shoot these bastards. I'm sick to death of this making me jump. Fuck off. Sick of you. Sick and tired of you. How many of them? Drive me nuts. Go away. Perfect peace at last. Good grief. All I've done is empty my... Oh, I've still got plenty of ammo. Well, I can live with that. Let's hope I don't die. To do that again. Anything in this cage? No. Sick of them. So what haven't we done on this floor? So is there something in here? This guy. Aha! It's the film that belongs to Kenneth. Alright. Well, at least we know that the map tells us items that we have need to find. Get rid of this bastard. Thank you. Where is it? Oh. No, you can't. Right, this bastard here up the stairs. Fucked. Yeah. Okay, on we go. Shotgun in hand. And now we have the armor key. Open up all these interesting little hamlets. Oh, it's Christmas. Bit of health. Oh god, I guess. Can't carry any more, that's a familiar story. What's happened here? Rotting freaks. Now this door's locked. So we'll come back here with a little key. Get through there. Which opens this door. What am I going to find? Heading straight through the bed. What's this? Great. Okay, we'll come back here. Something twinkling on the bureau. The little key. We can't carry any more. Waste some bloody health now. To make some effing room. What a wonderful inventory system is this game's backwards and forwards. Backwards and forwards decision making. Really sucks. And then they penalise you for time taken. Ooh, what's here? Haunted fish tank. Something once lived here, perhaps some kind of creature, eh? Researcher's will. This is a letter. I'm trying to think of where the who was. Yeah. Alma, that's not good. Ooh, it started leaking on my ass. The T virus, is it? I need to see you again. Martin Crackhorn. We'll be meeting you soon, won't we? I'll be saying hello to my... Ooh, what's all this? Lure of a bee. Do I have to... Is this lure of a bee? Oh, there's no hook. It's a fishing lure. Yeah, we'll take this. Red herb. No, not that. It's the door. It's still tankish, the controls. Box. I thought there was something on this table. Oh, it's a ribbon. Somebody left in a hurry, eh? Ooh, there's something under the bed. Oh, God. Back again to the trunk. Empty out, come back, repeat, rinse. Shit, heal. The other door. Mr. Fish Tank, did we take everything from here? We did, didn't we? What's this? Ooh, what's this? The bee. Let's try the bee in here. Swappage. Nothing happens. Can crap again. No. Nothing happens. What? Is there any more? Will you take the fish hook? Do I have to... difference at all? Well, that made a little clicky sound. No. Three. And what have we got? Bastard. Fucking kill it! Buzz off! Shitbird. Windcrest. It's a bit of a waste of a shotgun shell. Kill a little bee with. Probably better though. More of a spread. Hit it with a bullet would be hard work, wouldn't it? Thank you. is behind these big blue metallic doors. Was it green? Or greeny? Armor. Puzzling. Woe to those who disturb my sleep. There's a switch. Push it, not just yet. What the hell's all this? There's something in the depression, but the crate is in the way. Can't reach it. These back so they don't chop me when I press that button. Why did he move? Get out! Great. Need to find some health. Probably work that one out. Oh, who's this?
You.
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you?
Chris, this place... Get your team out of here. Demons everywhere.
Don't talk.
Raccoon police.
He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake.
Oh dear.
Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back.
This is not what I need on caution. I deal with a giant bloody snake. You showing me this location of the serum, huh? Okay. Well, we could go back and get the serum, couldn't we? It's all this new stuff. I don't want to be doing new stuff. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it here. We are going to go and find Richard's serum next time. Solve the puzzle upstairs with all that gas about. See you later.